Pretty sure I could think of a way to deal with this.
Did I remember to get the paper this morning?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Cancel my 7:15.
Why does that keep happening?
Welcome, comic book man! You are visitor number 1 to this Blaze comic store! Please, enjoy a free comic book spree, courtesy of LexCorp Industries. Collect enough Booster Gold comics at a designated time to win store credit. Meet our high score of points to win! To begin your shopping spree, talk to your friend, Booster Gold!
personal. Maybe too personal. Famous people don't have time to take their own picture.
That flower up there has grown into one big problem. Poison Ivy would love it. I'll send her a picture.
You'll like that.
Gross. Ugh.
It's almost as green as the Riddler.
Yeah. Ugh. It smells like Killer Croc's last housewarming. Gosh darn it! I've gone and lost all the parts of our new bug zapper!
See you later!
I barely see Superman anymore. I suppose defending Metropolis for 30 years, you are entitled to a vacation every now and again.
Ah, good day. Please excuse the new security measures we are currently installing. They are offline until further instruction. I must remember to ask Batman what he spilled on his armor. It just will not wash out. Keep away from that! It's an incredibly rare alien artifact. If you even dare to touch it, I will tell Superman. Then you'll be in trouble. The flowers in Flash's room need to be replaced. He does so enjoy how they brighten his day. Remember to get the paper this morning. Yes, yes, I did. Wonder Woman is as wonderful as her name suggests. And so polite, too. I wonder if Sean will be stopping by today.
I have a feeling things are about to get a little wild.
Thank you. suppose.
What will I get my claws into today?
Superman is going to be so mad with you when I tell him about this. Oh, I'd better clean this up before Batman comes back. He's such a stickler for cleanliness.
Who would leave this here?